Alright, welcome back, and here we go, I got it figured out now. I might have different money because I had to actually go back and do it all over again and make a new save state, so we're good. Oh shit. One. Damn it. That's good, start with full health. Make a new save state. Ship is missing in the Bermuda Triangle. This may be the work of pirates. The ship is carrying the famed jewel, the Mermaid's Teardrop. Do you want to go there, Uncle Scrooge? Sure. We're stuck, Uncle Scrooge. We'll never get by the mast. Look at it. Literally. Wow, that was great. Let's go. Bitch and crap. Don't ask me how I know how to do that. I just did it. Pirates! Shit. Just go, man, go. Okay. Damn it. you son of a bitch. Oh, god damn, fuck it. Dude, I don't even want to fucking play this game. Yep, and that's gonna happen. Oh my god. Dude, it's like you're gonna get hit. Go off it! Okay. Scrooge, take this hammer adapter. You can use it to break the things that a golf swing normally would. Been nice to get all this shit before you even come here. Not like throughout the stage. Yep. 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 How do people beat games without save states? I don't understand this. Especially NES games. Can't fucking... Every time you try to do something, he grabs. Two. Scotland's last. So next is Egypt. All right, when we come back, we're going to Egypt.